Well, another home opener for you. Does it change over the years, the home openers?
It's always exciting. During the summer, it's a long time, and you work hard to get ready for the season, and to have that first game in front of your fans, it's always exciting.
How about the open to the season? A really good start against the Vegas Golden Knights, not so good against the Avalanche. How did you feel about the team's performance in both games?
Yeah, first game was great. We played a complete game, 60 minutes, and it's exactly what we want to do. And Colorado wasn't as great, but I still think we played a pretty good game. We just got to look at a couple things, how we can do it better, and we're going to be fine.
I heard you said in the offseason you like to look back and kind of go through the season and see where you could have been better. What did you learn about last year's team that can help you going forward this year?
Yeah, I think just being consistent. When you lose a game, you got to be able to win the next one just to make sure you don't win a couple in a row. And last year we had a tough one with that. We lost 10 in a row, but after that we kind of got on the same page and we started rolling a little bit. So that was a lot of fun, and hopefully we can learn from that.
What's the feel in that room with this group this year? Every year is a little different. What's the feel with this team?
It's great. I mean, we've been together for a long time. We have pretty much the same team as last year, and we're excited to kind of take a step forward here and like I said, be a little bit more consistent in our game and just work hard and kind of enjoy doing it.
How about you personally? You got married in the off season. How are you feeling physically as you get ready for another long season?
Yeah, just during the summer, you got to make sure you take care of your body. And the hard work is done in the summer. And I'm lucky enough to have a lot of help around me to be able to make sure I get better, stronger, and faster. And you have a lot of young players coming in the league, and their skill is pretty impressive. So you got to make sure you keep up.
San Jose Sharks tonight, they present a unique problem, I guess, for a forward like yourself. You go up against the Brent Burns and an Erik Karlsson now. What's it like facing those guys, and what problems do they present for your group tonight?
Yeah, they have a lot of talent offensively, and if you're not responsible defensively, they're going to hurt you. But at the same time, if you're good defensively, you're going to be able to have chances. But especially those two guys playing on the same team. Usually you have one and you have to worry about them, but now you have two. So, they're obviously a really talented team, and for us, it's just going to make sure that we work hard at home here.
All right, let's get to the big story, though. Gritty. I mean, the mascot has become kind of a crazy story here in Philly. What's the feeling around the team about this new development in the offseason and the start of the year?
Yeah, Gritty, his first preseason game, he got booed pretty bad by the fans, but... looks like he's working hard to get their trust, and it's great to see. He's every time I turn the channel, I see him, so it's pretty funny. But I think the fans kind of enjoy him now.
All right, Claude. All the best this season. Thanks for the time.
All right, thank you.